Hello, how are you doing today? Today we are doing easy recipe. It's like you can always buy it in the store, but today I would like to share it with you all the way today. First, don't forget to share, like, and subscribe and both comment. Today I'm doing buffalo chicken. You can use any kind of piece of chicken you like. Sometimes you use like kind of this chicken or chicken wings. Today I like this one because it doesn't have too much bones. Doesn't need too much, just a little salt. Pepper. And this one, from scratch. And baking powder. Then, try to use your hand. My hand is clean, and make it like that. Why I bought this one? Because when you come in the oven, this will be the skin dry and crispy. And this one is make it like fluffy. You like, you can add any kind of spices you like. But we add in the end buffalo sauce, so we don't need. Then you put it in the this one here, like that. And you put it in the oven until it's cooked. And I will show you in the end how it looks like. Almost like 40 minutes. I put it in the down, then I put it in the up, and I switch it, and it's come like that. Like this. Then next, I'll show you what you do. Bring buffalo sauce. If you don't have buffalo sauce in your country, what you can do? Bring hot sauce, regular hot sauce, you put it in the cook it, and we'll add the 1 spoon of honey, and you cook it, and lemon juice a little bit, and you cook it together. It'll be like that buffalo sauce. Then you add like that, all of them. Thomas, you can eat it like this also. Put it like that in the sauce here. You try to cover it all. Then you put it again here. You can eat it like that. Like this. Now you go like that. We cover all like this. The sauce. Look like in the end this homemade buffalo chicken. You can do it at home, it's easy, and you can eat like noodles soup, anything near it. I wish you like it. Don't forget to subscribe and make a like and put comment. Thank you so much.